It's droid. If that's an English word. Okay. It's not an OI. There's a D. Okay. So maybe it ends with an id. Okay. It's not going to be timid. This T is not there. It's in gray. How about livid? It's not going to be a. So there's no L. Okay. How about vivid? We can try vivid. Okay. Let's see if it's vivid. Yes, it's vivid. And usually vivid is not a common word to use. Vivid means it's very clear or it looks so real. So usually you use this word vivid to describe your dreams. For example, your dream was so vivid. That means you say your dream was so realistic. So I got it today on my fourth try. Okay, I hope you enjoyed watching me attempt to solve the Wordle today. Thank you. See you tomorrow.